say we're looking at a disconnected shower pan. Wait for it. And you're obviously going to have this corrected by a qualified contractor. But there's some ramifications that go along with not checking crawl space regularly. The floor didn't have any kind of vapor barrier, so it's all sopping in on the bottom and then evaporating back up. And you can see the water forming and a little bit of rim joist rot.